Hello everyone, welcome to Eggia Haiip's 25 Days of Christmas, day number 19. There you go, we have a very large gift today. Not sure what this could be. It's a mystery to me, complete mystery. So obviously, without further ado, let's dive in and open it up. If I can. My mother's wrapping skills obviously very good there. As always. Oh dear. Well done mum. Your wrapping skills, very good. I can see what it is now though. Oh, very nice. We have a giant snowman. Chocolate snowman. White chocolate, my favourite. That's going to go down well. It'll take me ages to eat that over Christmas, but it'll be very tasty. Thank you, Mother. Lovely, lovely. As you can see today, I'm wearing a nice new Christmassy jumper. Display it properly for everyone to see. There you go. It's very nice, isn't it? Black, very stunning. Anyway, that was day 19, the 19th of December. Can you believe there's only 6 days to go? I certainly can't. A couple of days of work left, and then we get to chill out for a bit of Christmas time, Christmas fun, and some work fun, as in work staff do at some point. So it's got to be obviously, that'll be fun. Anyway, yes, thank you for joining me, everyone. Please join me again tomorrow for day 20, and I will try and get some people on before the end of this. We've got many days to go, obviously, but I'll try and gather some people to wish everyone Merry Christmas on the channel. We'll see who's around. Anyway, take care, my friends.